to the TF Royal Theatre, Castlebar. We are pleased to present an evening in concert with Ireland's number one entertainer. So would you please welcome on stage, Mike Denver.
Good evening, everybody.
Well, I took a stroll down the old long walk of a day. I met a little girl and we stopped to talk of a fine soft day. And I asked you, friend, tell me what would you do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? Well, I knew right then I'll be taking a twirl around the Salt Hill prom of my Galway girl. Let's keep those hands. We were halfway there when the rain came down of a day. She asked me up to her flat downtown of a fine soft day. And I asked you, friend, tell me what would you do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? I knew right then I'd be taking a twirl around the Salt Hill prom and my Galway girl. With a broken heart and a ticket home. I ask you now, tell me what would you do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? I traveled all around, I've been all over this world. I ain't never seen nothing like a Galway girl. We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun. But the hills that we climbed were just seasons out of time. All our lives we had fun, we had seasons in the sun. But the stars we could reach were just starfish on the beach. Let's hear you sing along. Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10. Together we've climbed hills and trees, learned of love and ABCs. Skinned our hearts, we skinned our knees. Goodbye, my friend, it's hard to die when all the birds are singing in the sky. And now the spring is in the air, pretty girls are everywhere. When you see them, I'll be there. We had joy, seasons in the sun, but the hills that we climbed were just seasons out of time. And goodbye, Papa, please pray for me. I was the black sheep of the family. You tried to teach me right from wrong, too much wine and too much song. Wonder how I got along. Goodbye, Papa, it's hard to die see them, I'll be there. We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun. Bet the wine and the song, like the seasons have all gone. We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun. Bet the hills that we climbed were just seasons out of time. Take it away! Goodbye, Michelle, my little one. You gave me joy, you helped me find the sun. And every time that I was down, you would always come around, get my feet back on the ground. Goodbye, Michelle, it's hard to die when all the birds are singing in the sky. Now the spring is in the air, with the flowers everywhere. Wish that we could both be there. We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun. Bet the stars we could reach were just starfish on the beach. All our lives we had fun, we had seasons in the sun. Bet the hills that we climbed we're just seasons out of time. Says Sylvia's busy, too busy to come to the phone. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's trying to plan a new life of her own. And Sylvia's mother says, please don't say nothing to make her start crying and stay. Sylvia's packing, she's gonna be leaving today. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's marrying a fella down Galveston way. And Sylvia's mother says, please don't say nothing to make her start crying and stay.
We'd love to hear you sing along and help us out. Here's our version of one called The Best Friend That I've Ever Had.
You've been here beside me and shared all my dreams through the years. We shared all the laughter and
sometimes you dried all my tears. You stood close beside me and helped me when good times turned bad. I need you to know you're the best friend that I've ever had. Together we've left as we walked hand in hand in the rain. All the good times we've had come back to my memory again. And now as the years pass, they're turning from silver to gold. I pray as we're growing old. You're my best friend, the one friend I know will be there come what may. You're the one I depend on, the one friend I turn to each day. So if sometimes I hurt you and things I say make you sad, remember I love you and you're the best friend that I've ever had. You're my best friend, the one friend I know will be there come what may. You're the one I depend on, the one friend I turn to each day. So if sometimes I hurt you and things I say make you sad, remember you're the best friend that I've ever had. Oh, remember I love you and you're the best friend that I've ever had.
Here's a track we recorded on our very latest CD. I hope you like this one called Sentimental Irish.
We were alone with a naked heart, across the other ocean, to go back home just one more time, to where your grandma came from. If your children share the love you feel, and it fills your heart with pride, you are sentimental Irish deep inside. If you're holding on to some sweet dream instead of letting go, if your thoughts are filled up memories of times long, long ago, if you love each blade of grass so green from Cork to Dunedee, you are sentimental Irish just like me. Yes, you are sentimental Irish with your heart upon your sleeve. And nothing in this world will ever change the way you feel. Every shattered teardrop now and then, no one else can see that you are sentimental Irish just like me. Do you still recall your mother's words from when you were a child? Sometimes in a crowded room you see your father smile, and you would give just anything to share this memory. You are sentimental Irish just like me. Yes, you are sentimental Irish with your heart upon your sleeve. And nothing in this world will ever change the way you feel. Maybe shed a teardrop now and then, no one else can see that you are sentimental Irish just like me. On the accordion. change the way you feel. If you shed a teardrop now and then, no one else can see than you are. Sentimental Irish, sentimental Irish, you are sentimental Irish just like me. Yes, you are sentimental Irish just like me.
Gonna keep the tempo nice and lively. One of our very first singles to record. Hope you like this one called It's a Dream Come True.
It's a dream come true, standing here sharing time with you. It's not so very long ago, I thought I'd never see another show. Every day I ask myself if I am dreaming. In my troubled mind I try to find the meaning. My world is filled with all kinds of confusion. Could this be real, just some sad illusion? Now it's been a long, hard mountain for me to climb. Thoughts of giving up has happened many times. But always in my heart, I guess I always knew, without a song for me, there's nothing left to do. Now it's a dream come true, standing here sharing time with you. It's not so very long ago, I thought I'd never see another show. Then I asked my Lord to give me strength to face the world again. I pray each night, don't let the music end. It's what I love, be my life, it's what I do. Give me hope to make my dreams come true. It's a dream come true, standing here sharing time with you. It's not so very long ago, I thought I'd never see another show. It's a dream come true.
I better get me hat for this one. I need it. I think you might be right. We're going to do a song this time by a gentleman that I think brought country music to be as hip and as modern as it ever can be. He came to Croke Park in 1994 and put somewhere in the region of 90,000 people in and put up one of the greatest concerts of all times. Speaking of Gareth Brooks, looking back
on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. And for a moment, all the world was right. And how could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything. For a moment, wasn't I a king? And if I'd only known how the king would fall, and who's to say, you know, I might have changed it all. And I'm glad. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Yes, my life is better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the
I'm going to do a number that I recorded from one of my earlier albums. It was originally a Charlie Pride song, but we're going to dedicate this one to all the mams in the audience tonight. If you sit back and listen to the lyrics of this one, you'll understand it. It's one called The Comfort of Her Wings.
Place they call a bottom. My friends have been there once or twice. It's dark down there and lonely, but something's missing in your life. Tonight I thought I'd had enough when I heard a voice say, "Don't give up," that whisper had an old familiar ring. I didn't see the angel, but I felt the comfort of her wings. And Daddy always called her angel. I never knew the reason why. I was looking for a halo. He was looking in her. With all the love her gentle hands could back in time to a young man stumbling through a kitchen door. And mama kept on praying, but she couldn't tell me nothing anymore. I'd wake up in my bed again, I guess she must have tucked me in. I can't remember much of anything. I didn't see the angel, but I felt the comfort of her wings. Daddy always called her angel. I never knew the reason why. I was looking for a halo. He was looking in her. Comfort of her wings. Now the Lord made her an angel. I feel the comfort of her wings.
Thank you. We're going to take you a little bit back in time. Here's a tribute we done. This one called Take Me Back to 68.
Wasn't it great in 68 to have been around back then? And out in a town called Stafford Crown, and you still had money to spend. Girls wore mini skirts, car-ride shirts, boots up to their knee. But back home there, they looked so fair, they were such a sight to see. Well, Betty and me, about 3:30, we'd hit for God knows where. With the loan of a pound and a roof rolled down on a 1600E. We'd hit Conmail to hear McTell, doling in some more. Out of Ireland or the Silver Sands or a Marquis of Tullamore. I wanna go back, take me back to where I wanna be. Take me back again in time. It's forever on my mind. Take me back to where it all began for me. Lovely girls you met when you made bet from every corner of the globe. From the hitching post to the last outpost, someone who fixed the boat. From the Golden Bed to Emmyville, where a blonde had her eye on me. Down to Capitol White, where a farmer's wife wanted Betsy home for tea. Well, those times are gone, and it wasn't long, they were just a memory. Like the halls up there in the full of wares, like videos and TVs. I've settled down and made a few pounded each, some years it looks like sage. I think at a time the world was mine back in 1968. I wanna go back, take me back to where I wanna be. Take me back again in time. It's forever on my mind. Take me back to where it all began for me. I wanna go back and take me back to where I wanna be. Take me back again in time. It's forever.
We're going to do something, a nice country number this time. If anybody's in form for singing, we'd love to hear you sing along and help us out. We need all the help we can get. Here's an old one by Willie Nelson.
Mm-hmm. goodbye and parted. I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember, only memories remain. Through the ages I remember blue eyes crying in the rain. Someday when we meet up yonder, we'll stroll hand in hand again. In a land that knows no parting, blue eyes crying in the rain. Blue eyes crying in the
This next song, folks, when I first heard this song, I knew there was something very, very special about it. I knew the lyrics was just a great written song, I suppose, is the best way to put it. It's a song that everybody in the hall tonight, some way, can relate to having lost somebody very close to them. Let it be a friend, let it be a neighbor, let it be a family member. But what we're going to do, if you sit and listen to the words of this one, and we'll do it in remembrance of all those loved ones that have left us, it's one called Absent Friends.
The time has come to say good night. For every road must end. For the ones who care and are always there, our very special friends. Let's say good night to those we love, and maybe shed a tear. But before we close, let's think of those we love you can't be here. Let's raise our hands to absent friends, for every road must end. You'll always be there in our hearts as special absent friends. As we sometimes we race too fast, and as we chase the future bright, we can't forget the past. So let us cherish memories we hold deep in our hearts.
Let's raise our hands to absent friends, for every road must end. You'll always be there in our hearts as special absent friends. For us to go, and our long journey ends, we'll never be alone, you see, we'd be with absent friends. Let's raise our hands to absent friends, for every road must end.
Right, this time, we're going to ask everybody, in remembrance of all those loved ones, we're going to get everybody to get those hands up above those heads. Are you ready? Hey. If you know the words, we'd love to hear you sing.
Let's raise our hands to absent friends, for every road must end.
Have we any Kathleens in tonight? Well, we dedicate this one to all the Kathleens, my darling Kathleen.
In an old country hall, down an old country lane, that's where I first met her, and my memory remains. As she walks round the floor in her blue satin dress, my poor heart beat faster with her every step. An angel from heaven, a star from above, but how could I tell her I was so much in love? So I asked her to dance on that Saturday night, and that was the start of the rest of our lives. And a crystal ball flickers upon her sweet face, and a girl that I longed for was in my embrace. Oh, please, please don't wake me from this beautiful dream. In your arms I'm in heaven, my darling Kathleen. In an old country church, down an old country lane, our families and friends gathered that day. I had nothing to offer but this small band of gold, and my love forever to have and to hold. And a crystal ball flickers upon her sweet face, and a girl I long for is in my embrace. Oh, please, please don't wake me from this beautiful dream. In your arms I'm in heaven, my darling Kathleen. The said, today our friends gather in that old church once more to say their goodbyes to the girl I adore. And if God is to grant me just one dying dream, well, I'll waltz around heaven with my darling Kathleen. Where the crystal ball flickers upon her sweet face, and the girl that I loved would be in my embrace. Oh, please, please don't wake me from this beautiful dream. In your arms I'm in heaven, my darling Kathleen. In your arms I'm in heaven, my darling Kathleen.
Well, we're going to do a number that we recorded from one of our earlier albums. It's one called Seven, Spanish Angels.
He looked down into her brown eyes, said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. And there were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home. She reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She said, Father, please forgive me, I can't make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. But her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. And there were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home. And there were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne, and seven Spanish angels took another angel home. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
Thanks so much. While we have those hands clapping, let's keep them going. We medley a stuff from a few of our albums. Are you ready to sing?
Down.
I'd sit on the river and watch her run. Pay me my money down. Pay me, pay me, pay me my money down. Pay me or go to jail. Pay me my money down. And your boy, bringing my love to you. Oh. I've ridden through the cold wind and rain. Well, I'm in love and I do not feel the pain. I'm a messenger boy, bringing my love to you. A messenger boy. Lost beneath the seas, and the grave of the unknown soldier, I declare the old banshee. And here was the man in the iron mask, cause Jack the Ripper set free. Then as the mower study called, it's still a mystery. God, if I could, I'd fill the water out of Johnny Call. The north, the sun, I'd keep them out by God. Chicken ranches, I'd legalize them all. We'd have our own Las Vegas in the hills of Donegal. Yeah, Las Vegas in the hills of Donegal. We're going to have to dedicate this one to all the gang over here on the far side. It's a song we recorded from our brand new album. But it's definitely a song with probably one of the nicest written country songs. The storyline in it just tells you how if you give something to someone, it'll end up coming back to you in the long run. So if you listen to the words of this, it's one called The Chain of Love.
Driving home one evening in his beat-up Pontiac, when an old lady flagged him down. The Mercedes had a flat. He could see that she was frightened, standing out there in the cold, till he said, I'm here to help you, ma'am. By the way, my name's Joe. She said, I'm from St. Louis, and I'm only passing through. I must have seen 100 cars go by. This is awful nice of you. as he changed her tire and closed the trunk and was about to drive away, she said, "How much do I owe you?" Here's what he had to say. "Don't owe me a thing, been there too. Someone once helped me out just the way I'm helping you. If you really want to pay me back, here's what you do. Don't let the chain of love hang with you. Well, a few miles down the road, the lady saw a small cafe. She went in to grab a bite to eat and then be on her way. But she couldn't help but notice how the waitress smiled so sweet. How she must have been 8 months along and dead on her feet. Though she didn't know her story, and she probably never will, when the waitress went and grabbed a change from a $100 bill, the lady slipped right out the door, and on a napkin left a note, and there were tears in the way size when she read what she'd wrote. You don't owe me a thing, I've been there too. Someone once helped me out just the way I'm helping you. If you really want to pay me back, here's what you do. Don't let the chain of love climbed into bed. She was thinking of the money, what the ladies known had said. And as her husband lay there sleeping, she whispered soft and low, "Now everything's gonna be alright. I love you, Joe."
Unfortunately, the Irish showbiz lost one of its most loved and one of its greatest entertainers. We're speaking of Joe Dolan. But I had the great pleasure over in London on the Irish World Awards, where Joe, I think, was getting the Lifetime Achievement Award. But I had the great pleasure of working with him. But something that I always thought I would get was a picture of himself and myself in two white suits. What I did manage was a picture of myself and himself in two black tuxedos. So that's something that I'm going to treasure forever and ever. Speaking of Joe, let's get everybody singing along, helping us out while I take it off. Jacket to give out, but what I do have here behind, I don't have a tie either tonight, but I have a towel. Is that any good? When God created a woman for me, he must have been in a beautiful mood to show the world what a woman could be. When he created a woman like you,
sobs of a breeze in your sighs. So you can bring summer into the air. You ready? Wow, me, oh my, you make me sigh. You're such a good-looking woman. When people stop, people stare, you know it fills my heart with pride. You watch their eyes, they're so surprised. You think they're falling out. They've forgotten to feed you with wings. Wow, me, oh my, you make me sigh. You're such a good-looking woman. When people stop and people stare, you know it fills my heart with pride. You watch their eyes, they're so surprised. They think you're falling out of heaven. And if you listen to what they're talking about, you said you're good looking woman. You said you're good looking woman. You said you're good looking woman. Oh!
That's the day the music died. A long, long time ago, I can still remember how the music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I delivered. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die." We want all those hands. Did you write the book of love? And do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so. Now, do you believe in rock and roll? The music saving all the soul. And can you teach me how to dance real slow? And I know that you're in love with him. Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry.
This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die.
Are you in good singing form?
So bye, bye to some American pie. From the Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing this'll be the day that I die.
Thank you so much, everybody. We hope you enjoyed our evening at the TF Ryan Theater in Castle Bar. Good night, thank you.
Sunday morning, I've been